Almost 50 years ago, Helen Reddy penned the song I Am Woman. With its iconic lyrics, she became a global superstar and a feminist icon. The Melbourne-born songstress died this morning in Hollywood. She was 78. Lizzie Pearl compiled this tribute.
She sang an anthem, not for a country, but for a cause.
I am woman, hear me roar.
I Am Woman was Helen Reddy's signature at the Grammys in 1973.
The winner is Helen Reddy for I Am Woman.
She was named Best Female Voice in the United States.
And I would like to thank God because she makes everything possible.
Like so many Australian stars, it started with a talent quest on Bandstand.
From Sydney, Helen Reddy.
Too many loves came my way, but they only broke my heart in two.
At 24, she won a plane ticket to America.
I arrived in New York. I had my daughter, who was 3 years old at the time. And $230 in cash and everything that I could fit into two suitcases.
Helen Reddy threw herself into the 60s music machine. There were rejections and a difficult relationship with the home press.
I didn't expect to come home and be greeted like the prodigal son, but I didn't expect to get rubbished either.
She was an absolute trailblazer, quite a formidable person. She said what she meant and she meant what she said.
Today, from her family, she was a wonderful mother, grandmother, a truly formidable woman. Our hearts are broken.
She was so talented, and she was one of the most modest people ever I've ever known.
Helen Reddy became an American citizen. In 2015, she was diagnosed with dementia and lived her final years in Los Angeles, where she continued to support Aussie stars.
We can all get together and speak our own language.
I Am Woman was a chartbuster, and the hits kept coming. But one song, forever welded to her name and fame, and almost half a century on, is still a cry of and for empowerment.
When she wrote that song, it was a very revolutionary time for women in the world, and she penned what we were all thinking.
I can face anything. I am strong. I am invincible. I am woman.
Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.